Hello everyone, and welcome back to Toho Double Focus, where we last left off. We had beaten Seika, so she gave us a pass to get Yoshika. Yeah. So let's do that. I guess I could have just used that, but oh well. Hello! Alright, why don't we use that talisman we have? Arch. Here, have this. Seika. Someone else. We just saw Seika a little while ago. She left you to us and then wandered off somewhere. That's why we have the talisman. Yeah, in other words, we're your master. That's what it means. You sure like to hijack conversations and say whatever you feel like. Oh well. They say no road is long with bad company. I don't think that's how it works. You mean no road is long with good company? They also say it like that. Is that a Yangshi? You're a Yangshi? That's Candy. I feel uneasy about our future. And the exact skill zombie ride. How are we going to even get her to help us, Aya? Even if I ask something easy. It's already hard to just get her to understand. It says welcome the talisman. Alright, I'm going to work. Even if the road gets stormy, it won't hurt. We can hop on Yoshika when we reach places too dangerous to walk across. On top of her head, is that what you mean? That seems awkward. Okay, well, there's a few places like that. And a bunch of loot I don't even know how to get to yet. Well, there should be at least some places we can get to like this. Double kill. here, so let's just go here. Oh. Oh well. You know what I expected, but... We got the everything in the room, right? Yeah? Still can't really go that way, huh? That's so cheesy! Ow. And that was really dumb of me. Okay, so I just need to keep going right, maybe? Maybe it's this way, actually. Oh. Well, might as well save. Which this has led me choose a portal. Nope, it actually just grabs the last one. Seems to work. Thanks, Yoshika. Oh, Fairy Tail Aria again.
Sega used to say if I lied, she'd make me eat a blowfish. Turns out, it wasn't a blowfish, but a dozen needles.
It really does have needles, or thorns, actually.
Even if thorns stab their feet, zombies can't be defeated.
Yeah, sure, good job. But then, our surroundings have changed yet again. This is like the little room that Yoshika found, no doubt about it. It's the curious story of the grotesque fairy tale. Great, but let's just call it Fairy Tale Aria.
What?
Let's proceed with caution. To the Fairy Tale Aria.
Aww.
My sidekick just doesn't get me. Fairy Tail Aria Star, the Chimney Game. Well, that's a new one. Oh shit! A bit surprising, then. Oh. Whoops. Okay, so there are two electrons. Can't be bothered. Only we really get much out of it. Yeah, I thought so. That was way too suspicious. Slice ahead. I thought there was going to be something better at the top. Who deceived you?
Is this an edible newspaper? Or is it an inedible newspaper?
Please don't eat it, you can't eat it.
So Nanuka. Oh, that reminds me. I still have your mommy's special candy.
I don't think that candy will stop her stomach from grumbling. But here you go.
This is candy? Let's see. Nom nom nom. The more I chew it, the more intense the flavor becomes.
You shouldn't just gobble it up in one bite.
No matter how much I chew it, it won't get smaller.
Wow, it seems whatever was so special about it was actually true.
For this candy wasn't any ordinary candy. With a special candy.
Inductive skill of class. Why do I still have a head? And now we have two of them, it seems. Close. Can I just take it down? Wait, that was the wrong one. Close. Yeah. Cool. What's that bit for Teary? Not completely. There we go. Now that's it for the area. Also, I think we have you. You knew us? That's adorable. They look so bored. I feel bad for them, except I don't. Oh, hello, Alice. I see. A plethora of books created this world by stacking upon one another. I feel like it's a world of magic. Hello, Alice in Wonderland. Oh, that was actually pretty clever. Well, in order to come up with title names for articles, I need to have a little bit of witness. By the way, what were you doing, Alice? Were you unexpectedly dragged in or something? Of course not. As a magician, I also have an interest in this phenomenon. Unlike you, yours, I don't forge articles with my imagination. She's gonna say that I'm at a loss for words. Be quiet, Momiji! This time I'm going to do it right by collecting information on my own two feet. Then I think I will accompany you too. I want to explore this world anyway. Are you just going to tag along? Of course I will help, somewhat. Somewhat. I see. Do not underestimate my doors and barriers. Except Peach. Exclusive to Momiji. That seems kinda scary, but... oh, that's pretty cool. It does seem to be mostly just a combat... ow! Doesn't to be mostly just a combat ability, but still pretty nice. Okay, doesn't seem to be anything there. There does seem to be something in here. Oh, it's just right there. In such a place. To withdraw into a prison is quite strange. What an interesting hobby. You're wrong. There's no way I would choose to be in here. I want to get out of here, but most of the fairies won't stop messing around. When I tried to convince them, they stuck me in here for kicks and giggles. Oh, so that's what happened. Here the fairies look much livelier than when they're in Kensokyo. Like children who have found a new playground. They attack without bias, so I can't use my card. I'm worried that I got separated from Zero. Please, isn't there anything you can do? At any rate, there's no choice but to tempt them out. Well then, let's take down 50 of them. That's a lot. Even if Iris are revived, they will naturally be revived. Defeated. Whatever. But if you defeat them here, they will probably reappear in Kensokyo. Such a trick is unique to fairies. Actually, there's a high chance they will return to this world since they never learned their lesson. Just leave it to us. Thank you. I mean, you're not wrong, they are continually returning. Guess we haven't killed 50 fairies yet. But I guess I'll start making it a point to... fight fairies, I see. The wrong button. Here we go. That's a lot of drop shoes. I also missed something. There we go. Donut box. Oh no. Well, this sounds like a good place to make a portal. There we go. This golden coffin? Oh, I guess the coffin was also... Well, it's of no use to us. Well then, I'll put it right there.
Yay. How is it? It's a little big and gives me a bad feeling. I don't think it can replace a bucket. Is that so? That's unfortunate. But thank you, I'll give you this.
Wild instinct.
A donut box.
Do you want to eat donuts?
Is there a chance you'd want to go inside it? Yep.
How is it?
It has a faintly sweet fragrance and a handle that makes it convenient to carry when closed. But the only problem is that it's lacking durability due to its flimsy exterior. Well, that's probably true. But thank you, I'll give you this.
Okay, so we got two skills. So they're both for Momiji. Let's see, Wild Instinct. Well, it's stamina consumption. I can probably put that here. Not sure if it makes any difference, but hey. Oh wait, should probably like save. And you know, free healing. Still haven't gotten any weather, so... I mean, okay. Can't really go over there either. Okay, so let's go this way. There we go. I wonder if I missed any other breakable stuff. Dash again. Good to know her dash doesn't actually let her go through enemies. Well, that was kinda useless. Okay then, match girl is painful. I hope this was worth it. Oh hey, it's the little one. We can easily go back up. Ah. It is not going to be worth it, is it? It's gonna be all for that one healing book. Yeah, that did not help. Well, at least I know there's two items. Oh yeah, there's a portal book. Really? Is that it? At least the way back is a lot easier. Still, not worth. Okay. What else can we go on? I guess just down. Should have just done that from the get-go. Yeah, I know. Ooh. Would it have been better to just equip a better attack skill? Probably. Giant Aerial Slash, huh? Looking nice. Hello, Dewi. This interesting place is perfect for causing mischief to my heart's content. How strange if I leave a book open at the bottom of the pit I dug. It brings them straight to this world. Oh well, at least I can set up my next trap. I heard that. Crap, the reporter. Your greeting for me is crap. The reason why the fairies of Kensuke are here is because you put that book in the pit. How presumptuous. There is nothing but place they jumped in on their own. Well, at least half of them are. This rabbit, she reeks of the same stench that Aya has when she lies. My sidekick has no faith in me at all. I'll get my weapon. Not so fast. Crab is the monk of the Nuren Temple. It appears the one who swapped out my air scroll was... I don't know where you're talking about! I don't know anything about your swipers or scrolls. It seems I found the fool. I didn't say anything about the newspaper. Just confess, Buddha will most likely forgive you.
It can be helped if I've been caught.
Yeah, I'm the one who stole the Earthscroll. If you want it back. Wow. She punched her. Even if Buddha forgives you, I won't. How merciless. She's the devil. And now the Earthscroll is back in my hand. Let's go search for a way out of here. And save the other lost you guys. She's far from safe though.
Sutra Meshkro.
You alright there?
Oof. I guess that doesn't really teach me anything, does it? Oh well. Ow. Oh, there's only one way down.
Yeah, the sword only does a lot more damage. A lot of statues of her here. I wonder if that's gonna be the boss. That's useless. There we go. Okay. Oh, there's something.
progress. Wait. Ah, oh, shit, I missed an item over there. Okay, at least I know how to deal with those now. Freaking witch, literally. I'm just gonna save my healing, since I'll probably die soon anyway. Actually, this might just be a shortcut. A shortcut, just not the shortcut I thought. How am I still alive? Welp. Found the boss from Tom. Yay! Didn't even manage to trigger it. I'm not sure why the platforming in this game gives me so much trouble. Oh yeah, it is her. Wow, this room is fancy. Oh Gaia, why is there a doll over there? So you come, giant! If you thought you could eat me, think again!
Yeah, Sukuna, that was the name. I'm not a giant and I'm not going to eat you. But it says so in the book I read earlier. It says giants have been going berserk causing problems for the tiny people. I don't trust you. She's totally being influenced by that book. Well, we're inside the book, so it can't really be helped. However, if you think tiny people are weak, you are greatly mistaken. With this geographical advantage, you won't be able to keep up with me, even though you're a Tengu. Well, she wants to play tag with me. The fastest Tengu. For being so small, she talks a big game. Now then, what should we do, Momiji? Since this kid doesn't know how to listen, we should put her in her place. Who cares about tag? Let's just win. By beating her to the finish, let's show her how much she really bears in comparison, Aya. Your way of thinking is so dog-like. Well, she is a dog demon. But it feels like your way may lead to broken bones. There's a skill book next to Shin Miyamaru. If we use it, we should be able to enter small passages too. Let's keep swapping places till we win. I leave the small passages to you, Momiji.
I need to actually equip that, don't I? Come on, cast already. Oh, that doesn't actually work, huh? If she gets to the end first, we just die. What? That doesn't help either. She made it first anyway. Oh, I just died. Why did I try to do that? I need Yoshikater anyway. Yeah, it's really difficult to go through that. Maybe you should just go through the top then. Doesn't help when that happens. Control. Really? I forgot to crouch. This might take a moment. She fly anyway. So close. Okay, we can probably do this. So close.
I got caught. Yeah, if you're going to eat me, then just do it. But I'm going to cry inside of your stomach. Like I said, I'm not going to eat you. We're trying to cover this incident. We're only here so we can find our way back.
Liar!
It's true, things don't lie. Wasn't it that honest don't lie? But you say, I'm an only when I work.
Alright.
That's kinda cute.
Anyway, I don't want to stay in this scary place. Would I be better off coming with you?
Oh, it seems like she's become as obedient as a dog ever since we shot her, who was boss. Ish, why do you keep looking at me?
I'm scared, so I'm going to sit on your head. Okay, now let's go.
I guess now I get to keep it. Ah, so that's where that leads. Does it help? I mean, I guess it would be better to just go from the base area now. Anyway, it was definitely way past the saving time, so yeah. I hope you all have fun, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye!